Any questions?
Yes. When does many become many? Yes. Now, muhaddithin, they differ amongst themselves. However, they have a general understanding. But this is not the exact ruling. Okay? The general understanding is that if there's more than three tabi'in, if there's three tabi'in or lesser, then it's considered as ahad. If there's four tabi'in and more, then it's considered as mutawatir. Now, this is just the basic understanding of mutawatir and ahad. They have other conditions and rulings above all these things before it can be considered as mutawatir or ahad. So this is a very interesting hadith al-ahad, which is very famous around the world. It is hadith al-ahad. In fact, the ahad is very ahad. It's not just normal ahad. This hadith, innama al-amalu bin niyat, is very ahad, but it's very famous nowadays. Everyone remembers the hadith. Many people probably memorize the hadith.